Jay Pro Dance Floor. पंगे पुट द सॉन्ग
Listen to the rhythm of chant. ಕೇಕ್ ಮೊದಲಿಡ್ದವ Love it. go slow.
Sorry.
Thank you. Hey! అప్పటి స్టార్ట్ అయిందండి.
Gracias.
Nasional.
छोकरा है ना खुला है अच्छा छोकरा आ जाए फोन कर
फॉर नेक्स्ट मेन पॉलीमर मैच बिटवीन बापटला इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज वर्सेस विक्रम यूनिवर्सिटी गुंटूर इज गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एट कोर्ट नंबर 2 बोथ द टीम प्लेयर्स आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू गेट रेडी फॉर द मैच The match will start in 2 minutes.
चार दिया ओके मैं आके बोलो आज करने कल
Thank you.
Thank you.
కాదు చెప్పనేము. సెకండ్స్ నా స్నేహం ఎవడా హలో పవన్ సారా బాబు
Hey, 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 hey Thank you. Thank you. him now.
Get out!
ఇచ్చారు.
¡Gracias! డేటు అదే బర్త్డే డేటు తేడా వచ్చిందండి. వెళ్తానండి, అది జీరో.
ఆ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ Thank you. Faculty members, sports enthusiasts, athletes, ladies and gentlemen, a very good evening to you all. I am Sufia, assistant professor of Triple Department, Seshadri Rao Gudlavallur Engineering College. We gather here today with immense excitement and knowledge on the eve of its Silver Jubilee celebrations and to recognize the outstanding achievements of our talented athletes. To commence this, welcome me in a round of applause for all the participating teams and athletes who have given their best in the spirit of sportsmanship. Without any further delay, ladies, first of all, I take the privilege of inviting all the program coordinators, college officials, and I request Ms. Katyayani to welcome our special guest with a floral compliment. Thank you for gracing our occasion, ma'am. Ms. Harmani, Sri P. Joshua, IPS, Superintendent of Police, Krishna District, to kindly come forward and join us on the dais. I request Ms. Hemasri to welcome our esteemed chief guest with floral compliment. Thank you for gracing us with your presence, sir. We are truly honored to have you join us. Be seated, sir. Before we proceed with the next segment of our program, ladies and gentlemen, let us take a moment to connect with each other and the higher purpose that unites us. I would like to invite everyone to join us in a moment of prayer. I would like to invite Ms. Uma Katyayani and Shanmugapriya, the students of Seshadri Rao Gudlavallur Engineering College, to sing the SRGEC college.
Jaya ho, jaya jaya ho, jaya jaya ho, jaya ho, jaya ho, jaya jaya ho, jaya jaya ho. Chaduvu talli kalpavalli jeesi kalasala, aasayala sadhanaku nilayamaina kalasala. చదువు తల్లి కల్పవల్లి జీసి కళాశాల ఆశయాల సాధనకు నిలయమైన కళాశాల జయ హో జయ హో జయ జయ హో జయ జయ హో కాకినాడ జేఎన్టీయు అనుబంధపు కళాశాల శేషాద్రి స్థాపించిన సాంకేతిక సౌధం ఈ కళాశాల విద్యార్థుల విజయాలతో ఉజ్వల భవిష్యత్తులతో క్రమశిక్షణ లక్ష్యంగా కళాశాల జీసి కళాశాల జయ హో జయ హో జయ జయ హో జయ జయ హో ఆట పాట నేర్పిస్తూ సంఘ సేవ నందిస్తూ కళాశాల జయ హో జయ హో జయ జయ హో జయ జయ హో గ్రామానికి తిలకమై రాష్ట్రానికి మకుటమై దశ దిశలాయ సముతో ఆ చంద్ర తారార్కం నిలిచి ఉండు కళాశాల జీసి కళాశాల జయ హో జయ హో జయ జయ హో జయ జయ హో జయ హో జయ హో జయ జయ హో జయ జయ హో జయ హో జయ హో జయ జయ హో
జయ హో SRGEC ప్రొఫెసర్ పి కోదండరామారావు టు ప్రెజెంట్ ది ప్రోగ్రామ్ రిపోర్ట్.
రెస్పెక్టెడ్ చీఫ్ గెస్ట్ ఫర్ టుడేస్ ఫంక్షన్ శ్రీ పి జాషువా ఐపిఎస్ సూపరింటెండెంట్ ఆఫ్ పోలీస్ కృష్ణా డిస్ట్రిక్ట్. స్పెషల్ గెస్ట్ మిస్ జ్యోతి ఎర్రాజీ ఇంటర్నేషనల్ అథ్లెట్. హానరబుల్ మేనేజ్మెంట్ మెంబర్స్ అండ్ డిగ్నిటరీస్ అడ్మినిస్ట్రేటర్స్ ఆర్గనైజింగ్ సెక్రటరీ అదర్ డిగ్నిటరీస్ ఆఫ్ ద డయాస్ హెడ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ది sister institutions and physical directors of other colleges, participants, press and media, faculty members, and my dear student friends, Very good evening to one and all. So myself, Dr. P. Kodanda Ramarao, Professor of Civil Engineering and Vice Principal Administration and Coordinator for this event. I am happy to share that 8 sports events, volleyball, basketball, coco, tennis, table tennis, kabaddi, athletics and rope skipping are conducted successfully. Total participants of 1366 boys, 298 girls are participated in these events from 50 colleges from states of Andhra Pradesh, Telangana and Tamil Nadu. A total of 36 teams for kabaddi, 28 teams for volleyball, 9 teams for coco, 11 teams for basketball, 4 teams for tennis, 7 teams for table tennis, total of 186 participants for and 186 participants for athletics and 18 participants for rope skipping are participated in men category. 2 teams for kabaddi, 6 teams for volleyball, 3 teams for coco and 6 teams for basketball, 4 teams for tennis, 11 teams for table tennis, 44 participants for athletics and 15 participants for rope skipping are participated in women category. First and second prizes are given to all the events conducted for boys and girls separately with a worth of nearly rupees 5 lakhs. The list will be announced by our organizing secretary, Sri M. Sivasankar, later. Hope every player had enjoyed a lot in this tournament. Jai Hind. Thank you to all of you.
Now, let me welcome the principal of Seshadri Rao Gudlavel Air Engineering College and convener of this tournament, Dr. G.V.S.N. R.V. Prasad, to give his valuable message.
Respected dignitaries on the dais, the management officials, and Alma Prophets of Gudlavel Air Engineering College, and today's special guest, Ms. Jyoti R. Razi, international athlete, and today's chief guest, Sri P. Joshua Garu, Superintendent of Police Krishna District, and the dignitaries of the dais, and other coaches, physical directors, and dear participants. I welcome you all to this valedictory function. I'm very much happy to see you all here. The winning is not at all the criteria, but your participation plays a vital role. From the failure, you have to learn and you have to reach the goal towards success. The best example recently, Chandrayaan 2, the partial success of the landing on moon leads to the 100% success of landing successfully on the moon. So that's the reason why we have to learn from each and every failure, and definitely at one point of time we can reach to the goal. Coming just one point, I would like to tell you our today's chief guest Joshua, he is serving the public as an Indian servant police IPS, and in addition to that he is also serving the society. Let us all hear from his words how the present youth can serve the society. And today's special guest, Jyoti R. Razi, the only one person I have asked why you have chosen this 100 meters hurdle. What she told is, in your real life also we are facing so many hurdles. Each and every hurdle you have to cross it and you have to overcome it. That's the reason why I have chosen 100 meters hurdle to as my goal to cross the records and reach to the highest position. So that's the greatness of today's sports special guest, Jyoti R. Razi. You are all learned many things from the today's chief guest and sports guest. I think all of you enjoyed a lot the stay with us, and your valuable advice always helpful to improve further. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. All the best.
Thank you, sir, for your inspiring words and for taking the time to address us. Your message has added a special dimension to this program. Now, I request Mrs. P. Reshma, Assistant Professor of CSC Department, SRGEC, to introduce the chief guest of the day, Sri P. Joshua, IPS, Superintendent of Police, Krishna District.
Respected dignitaries, faculty members and participants, good afternoon one and all. I am P. Reshma, Assistant Professor from CSC Department. It is with great honor and pleasure that I stand before you today to introduce our esteemed chief guest for this national level inter-engineering collegiate tournament. He is none other than Sri P. Joshua, IPS, Superintendent of Police, Krishna District, Andhra Pradesh. He was born on February 4, 1978. Mr. P. Joshua received his Bachelor of Science degree from Loyola College, Vijayawada, and Master of Science degree from Nagarjuna University. He secured state 6th rank in Group 1 examinations in 2009. He was appointed as an IPS officer in the year 2016. He rendered his services as a sub-divisional police officer in Pallamaner Chittoor district and Ongole Prakasham district. He worked as the additional superintendent of police in DGP office Mangalgiri. He also served as superintendent of police, vigilance and enforcement, Guntur, deputy commissioner of police, law and order, Vijayawada, and now he is the superintendent of police in Krishna district since June 2022. Mr. P. Joshua was decorated with many commendations, including the AP state government Seva Medal, and he detected many prestigious cases. Sri P. Joshua is a strong believer in community policing and has implemented several initiatives to improve relations between police and the public in Krishna district. He is also a strong advocate of women rights, and he has worked to promote gender equality in the police force. Sri P. Joshua, IPS, is a highly accomplished officer who has made a significant contribution to the Andhra Pradesh police. He is a role model for young IPS officers and widely respected by his colleagues. Let's give a hearty and resounding applause to Mr. P. Joshua, our esteemed chief guest, for gracing this occasion with his presence. I express my heartfelt thanks for giving me this great opportunity. Now, I humbly request today's chief guest, Sri P. Joshua, IPS, Superintendent of Police, to address the gathering. Thank you.
Respected dignitaries on the dais, off the dais, ladies and gentlemen, my dear students and all the staff members, lecturers, and faculty members of this college, a very good afternoon to all of you. So, I am really privileged to be with all of you and feeling so proud of sharing the dais with such a senior teaching faculty. We have been serving so much of prestigious educational services to the rural youth over the last 4 decades. So this is a great opportunity for me, and it's very inspiring to meet my dear colleague Jyoti Erraji, the great athlete of India. So national, she is a national pride, and it's a good opportunity for me. So coming back, I am thinking what to say my point to the young students here. First thing, you have completed your sports festival for 3 days, and you are all thrilled. I think you have enjoyed your 3-day sports festival, and now you are all little unhappy that the sports festival is over and you are all back to your academics. So again, you should be scrupulous with your timetables, time punctualities, and sports thing is over. Then thinking of so many young brains here, young students here, what can I tell you? See, few points you all remember about the knowledge society. మన పెద్దలు మనకు చెప్పింది ఏమంటే నాలెడ్జ్ ఈజ్ పవర్ అనే ఒక సేయింగ్ ఎప్పుడు చెప్పారు. సో knowledge is power. And the more knowledge you gain, that is what your power lies in. In fact, always striving for knowledge and appetite for knowledge is what actually required in an individual. And there is no age related constraint for knowledge. You can be a student throughout his life, throughout your life. So having said this, knowledge is power. Certain things I would like to tell you. As a IPS officer, as a bureaucrat, I watch the society in a very close perspective. I deal with the crime and I deal with the wrong in the society. So I deal with the lawlessness in the society, and my basic job is to ensure peace and tranquility of the society and to establish the rule of law. So this is my duty every day since the last 14 years. 14 ఏళ్లుగా సొసైటీని శాంతియుతంగా ఉంచే ఉద్యోగం నేను చేస్తూ ఉన్నాను. సో ఇక్కడ నేను గమనించింది ఏంటంటే, యూత్లో పర్టికులర్గా ఎనార్మస్ అన్లిమిటెడ్ ఎనర్జీ ఉంటుంది, అన్లిమిటెడ్ థాట్స్ ఉంటాయి, అన్లిమిటెడ్ థాట్ ప్రాసెస్ ఉంటుంది, సో మచ్ ఆఫ్ ఇన్నోవేషన్ ఉంటుంది. దెన్ వెన్ సంథింగ్ ఈజ్ అన్లిమిటెడ్, వెన్ సంథింగ్ ఈజ్ ఎనార్మస్, ఏదైనా కానీ కొంత దేనికైనా కానీ ఒక కంట్రోల్ అనేది ఉండాలి. కంట్రోల్ లేకపోతే ఇట్ ఎనీథింగ్ నాలెడ్జ్ ఆర్ పవర్ ఆర్ ఎనీథింగ్ వితౌట్ కంట్రోల్ విల్ గో ఎరాటిక్. కంట్రోల్ లేకపోతే ఏదైనా అస్తవ్యస్తంగా, కంట్రోల్ లేకపోతే మాత్రం డైరెక్షన్ లెస్గా వెళ్ళిపోతుంది. సో ఫర్ ఎన్ ఇండివిజువల్, వాట్ ఈస్ ద కంట్రోల్ అనేది చూసుకుంటే, అనలైజ్ చేసుకుంటే, దెర్ ఆర్ సో మెనీ కంట్రోల్స్ ఫర్ ఎన్ ఇండివిజువల్. ఒకటి పేరెంటల్ కంట్రోల్. అయితే మన తల్లిదండ్రులకి మనం భయపడి ఒబీడియన్స్గా ఉండి తల్లిదండ్రులు ఏం చెప్తే అది తూచా తప్పకుండా తల్లిదండ్రులకు అనుసరణలో ఉంటే దట్ ఈస్ ద గ్రేటెస్ట్ కంట్రోల్ కంపల్సరీగా. సో దెన్ గురువులు, మనకి విద్యాబుద్ధులు నేర్పించే టీచర్స్, రైట్ ఫ్రమ్ ఎల్కేజీ నుంచి స్టార్ట్ అయిన మన గురువుల యొక్క కంట్రోల్, వాళ్ళ క్రమశిక్షణ మన మీద ఉంటుంది కొంత ఎఫెక్ట్. అలాగే వెన్ వీ గ్రో అప్, మనం వయసు పెరిగే కొద్దీ పేరెంటల్ కంట్రోల్, టీచర్స్ కంట్రోల్ తగ్గుతూ ఉంటుంది ఆటోమేటిక్గా. సొసైటీలో వీ బికమ్ ఫ్రీ అండ్ ఎనార్మస్, మనకి చెప్పే వాళ్ళు తగ్గిపోతూ ఉంటారు. దెన్ వేర్ ఇస్ ద కంట్రోల్ అనేది చూస్తే, వాట్ ఆర్ ద పర్సనల్ ఎథిక్స్ ఐ ఆమ్ హ్యావింగ్ విన్ యు ఆర్ ఇన్ ఏ ప్రొఫెషన్, వాట్ ఆర్ ద ప్రొఫెషనల్ ఎథిక్స్ ఐ ఆమ్ హ్యావింగ్. ఎంటైర్ లైఫ్ రన్స్ ఆన్ టూ ఆస్పెక్ట్స్ ఆఫ్ ప్రొఫెషనల్ ఎథిక్స్ అండ్ పర్సనల్ ఎథిక్స్. వృత్తి విలువలు, వ్యక్తిగత విలువలు అనే ఒక రెండు సబ్జెక్ట్స్ మీద మన లైఫ్ వెళ్తూ ఉంటుంది, ప్రయాణిస్తూ ఉంటుంది. ఈ రెండు విలువలు ఎక్కడి నుంచి వస్తాయి అంటే, ఈ రెండు విలువలు బేస్ మన ఎడ్యుకేషన్ నుంచే వస్తాయి. మన తల్లిదండ్రులు మనకు నేర్పించిన విలువలు, మన ఎడ్యుకేషన్లో మన గురువులు నేర్పించిన విలువలతో పాటు, ఓవర్ ఏ పీరియడ్ ఆఫ్ టైం, వాట్ మేక్స్ అన్ ఇండివిజువల్ మీన్స్ టు బీ వెరీ క్లియర్, యువర్ హ్యాబిట్స్ మేక్ యూ యాజ్ ఏ పర్సనాలిటీ. హ్యాబిట్స్ మేక్ ద పర్సన్. మన అలవాట్లు, మన హ్యాబిట్సే ఫైనల్గా ఇట్ విల్ మేక్ అస్ ఇన్ టు ఏ పర్ఫెక్ట్ ఇండివిజువల్. వాట్ ఎవర్ వీఆర్ డూయింగ్ పీరియాడికల్లీ ఎవ్రీ డే ఈజ్ ఎ హ్యాబిట్. ప్రతిరోజు కంటిన్యూస్గా తూచా తప్పకుండా చేసేది హ్యాబిట్. అండ్ యువర్ హ్యాబిట్స్ మేక్ యూ ఫ్రేమ్ యూ ఆర్ మౌల్డ్ యూ ఇన్ టు సర్టెన్ పర్సనాలిటీ. సో ఐ మై సెల్ఫ్, ఐ బిలాంగ్ టు ద 5 AM క్లబ్. యూ డూ యూ ఆల్ నో, ఐ థింక్ మెనీ ఆఫ్ యూ నో అబౌట్ ద 5 AM క్లబ్. 5 AM క్లబ్ ఫైవ్, ఈవెన్ యూ స్లీప్ ఎట్ 1 o'clock at midnight, you should wake up at 5 o'clock. 5 o'clock is getting up at 5 o'clock and starting your day at 5 o'clock is the what I call it the 5 AM club. Systematically a disciplined lifestyle and making certain habits of reading books, whatever time you got, judicious utilization of time and Reading good books, reading good biographies, and then whenever you have some time or whenever there is an occasion, it may be your friend's birthday or your parents' birthday or your colleague's birthday, you gift a book, you buy 100 rupees, you spend 100 rupees, buy a good book and gift a good book to your friend. And similarly, you buy a set of books, you make your own library. I got my own library of some 1000 book collection. Okay, 1000 plus book collection is my library. My friends, my mitrul, my pillal, my daughter is now 14 years old. I started gifting her books. 120 rupees book nunchi modalu petti 1000 rupees book daga gifts issu vastunna. So a book is always a good guide. Finally, I discussed with you about the parental discipline, parental wealth, teacher's wealth, then bookish wealth, then habit as a habit, the 5 a.m. club, and finally there should be some inner, what you call, spiritual nourishment, like enlightenment. So నీకు ఇష్టమైన ఫెయిత్లో నుంచి నీకు కొంత యూ షుడ్ గెయిన్ సమ్ ఇన్స్పిరేషన్. మనిషి ఒక డిసిప్లైన్, ఒక సిస్టమాటిక్ లైఫ్ స్టైల్, మనలో ఉండే ఆధ్యాత్మిక చింతన అనేది చాలా ఇంపార్టెంట్. ఎందుకు నేను ఇదంతా చెప్పానంటే, టుడే నవే డేస్ ఎవ్రీబడి ఈజ్ వెల్దీ, అందరి దగ్గర డబ్బు ఉంటుంది, అందరి బ్యాంక్ బ్యాలెన్స్లు ఫుల్ ఉన్నాయి, అందరికీ నాలెడ్జ్ కూడా విత్ ద మొబైల్ ఫోన్ ఇన్ యువర్ హ్యాండ్, నాలెడ్జ్ ఈజ్ అవైలబుల్ ఇన్ యువర్ పామ్, నాలెడ్జ్ అంతా ఉంది, సఫిషియెంట్ నాలెడ్జ్ చేతిలో ఉంది, బ్రెయిన్లో ఉంది, సఫిషియెంట్ మనీ ఉంది, పవర్ ఉంది, దెన్ ఫైనల్లీ వేర్ ఈస్ ద కంట్రోల్? సో వెన్ ఎవర్ సంథింగ్ ఈజ్ గోయింగ్ అన్కంట్రోలబుల్, దెన్ కమ్స్ ద రోల్ ఆఫ్ గోయింగ్ బ్యాక్ ద టూ టర్మ్స్ ఆఫ్ పర్సనల్ ఎథిక్స్ అండ్ ప్రొఫెషనల్ ఎథిక్స్. ఈ ఎథిక్స్ అనేవి ఫైనల్గా ఇట్ విల్ డ్రైవ్ అస్ ఫర్ ఎ బెటర్ పర్పస్. యాజ్ ఎ ఐపీఎస్ ఆఫీసర్ సర్వింగ్ ద పీపుల్ ఫర్ ఓవర్ ద లాస్ట్ 14 ఇయర్స్ అండ్ ఐ గాట్ అనదర్ 18-19 ఇయర్స్ ఆఫ్ సర్వీస్, వాట్ ఐ టెల్ యూ ఈస్ యూత్, ఫస్ట్ థింగ్ వాట్ ఐ ఫీల్ జస్ట్ నౌ ఐఎమ్ డిస్కసింగ్ విత్ ది సీనియర్ అడ్మినిస్ట్రేటివ్స్ ఆఫ్ ద కాలేజ్, 85% of the youngsters graduating from the college, they are getting into campus placements. Campus selections lo ellipothunaru, package decide chestaru, contract sign chestuntaru, you go for your job either Hyderabad or Bangalore, so lovely lifestyle and you enjoy the life. But who is coming to civil services? Who is going to serve the society? Who is going to serve our country? If you are going abroad, వేరే దేశానికి వెళ్ళిపోయి మీ టైము, మీ ఎనర్జీ, మీ ఇంటలెక్చువాలిటీ అంతా యుఎస్ఏ కోసమో, యూకే కోసమో, యూరోప్ కోసమో పెట్టేస్తే భారతదేశాన్ని ఎవరు ముందుకు తీసుకెళ్తారు? మన దేశాన్ని మనం కాపాడుకోవాలి కదా. సో ఒకప్పుడు, హానెస్ట్లీ స్పీకింగ్, ఒకప్పుడు ఎంసెట్, ఆ తర్వాత నీట్ మాన్యువల్ మనల్ని బాగా చదివించారు. Even my parents joined me in Guntur Vikas College. Then, to be honest, I did not take my intermediate seriously. Intermediate lo first class student ni gaani, first rank student kaadu. So then all my classmates became top leading doctors in Vijayawada and Guntur. I became an IPS officer. Then so మల్టీఫేసెటెడ్ పర్సనాలిటీ డెవలప్మెంట్ ఉండాలి. స్పోర్ట్స్ ఈజ్ ఎ గుడ్ అరీనా, బుక్ రీడింగ్ ఈజ్ ఎ గుడ్ అరీనా, విజిటింగ్ ప్లేసెస్, యూ టేక్ ఎ స్మాల్ బ్రేక్ అండ్ విజిట్ ప్లేసెస్, అండ్ ఆఫెన్ సిట్ విత్ సీనియర్ సిటిజన్స్. ఆఫెన్ యూ గో టు ఏ ప్లేస్ అండ్ సిట్ విత్ సీనియర్ పీపుల్, వయోవృద్ధులైన సీనియర్స్తో కూర్చొని ఒక హాఫ్ అన్ అవర్ మాట్లాడితే ఎంతో నాలెడ్జ్ వస్తుంది. దట్ ఈస్ వాట్ యూ కాల్ నాలెడ్జ్ ట్రాన్స్ఫర్, the wealth of experience. So what I would like to say is, serve the country, be in our country, come into civil services, take a 2 years break of preparing for civil services. Those who are graduating, buy a set of books. You don't need to go for a coaching also. You just buy a set of books and study for 1 year, get into civil services, serve the country. Finally, it's a very passionate thing. So 30 lakhs, 40 lakhs packages meeku isthe ivvachu, Bangalore lo ivvachu ledha Hyderabad lo ivvachu. Now I, as a superintendent of police, you know my lifestyle. Every day oka 100 plus minimum oka 100 mandi vante ekku mandi prajalni nenu kalustanu. Every signature I make with my pen will do some change for someone else in the district. మనం పెట్టే ప్రతి సంతకం ఎవరో ఒకళ్ళ జీవితంలో ఒక చిన్న మార్పు, ఒక మేలు చేసే అవకాశం ఇస్తుంది. అలాగని చెప్పి నన్ను గవర్నమెంట్ చూసుకుంటుందంటే, నాకు ఒక మంచి బండి ఇచ్చింది, 6 ఎకరాల ఎస్పీ బంగ్లా, 18 ఎకరాల ఎస్పీ ఆఫీస్. అన్నిటికీ మించి సాటిస్ఫాక్షన్ ఏంటంటే, పబ్లిక్కి, కష్టంలో ఉన్న పబ్లిక్కి, ద పూర్ అండ్ నీడీ పబ్లిక్కి, ఎఫెక్టెడ్ పబ్లిక్కి సర్వీస్ చేసే ఒక ఆపర్చునిటీ, ఆ సర్వీస్ సాటిస్ఫాక్షన్. సో ఫైనల్లీ యూ గెట్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ సెల్ఫ్ సాటిస్ఫాక్షన్ ఇన్ సర్వింగ్ ద పీపుల్, సర్వింగ్ ద పబ్లిక్. యు ఆల్ హర్డ్ ద కాన్సెప్ట్ ఆఫ్ జాయ్ ఆఫ్ గివింగ్. జాయ్ ఆఫ్ గివింగ్ అని మీరు ఎప్పుడన్నా విన్నారా? జాయ్ ఆఫ్ గివింగ్, ఇవ్వటంలో ఉన్న ఆనందం తీసుకోవడంలో కానీ దాచుకోవడంలో కానీ లేదు. జాయ్ ఆఫ్ గివింగ్, యూ కెన్ జస్ట్ గివ్ ఏ బాటిల్ ఆఫ్ వాటర్ ఆర్ యూ కెన్ డొనేట్ ఏ పెన్. 5 రూపీస్ పెట్టి పెన్ కొనిస్తే కూడా యూ గెట్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ సాటిస్ఫాక్షన్. సో వాట్ మెసేజ్ ఐ కెన్ టెల్ యూ ఈస్, యూత్ టేక్ సివిల్ సర్వీసెస్ యాజ్ ఏ కెరియర్ ఆప్షన్. Come into the 5 AM club, buy more and more books, and establish your own set of professional ethics and personal ethics. These two ethics, professional and personal ethics, will mold into a beautiful personality and make an asset for the country. Finally, it is what we work and it is what we add for the country will matter, and we are the future of the country. So youth should take this zeal and this enormous knowledge and power inside them for the betterment of the society and the country. This is what I would like to share with you. And ee sports competition lo winners andarki hearty congratulations, and losers ki kuda my best wishes, because losers are more privileged, because it gives lot of energy for them next time gelavali ane oka energy ugustunnaru. Thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. We are honored to have had you here. And you now let's move on to the most anticipated part of the ceremony, the presentation of champion trophies. I would like to invite Mr. M. Shivashankar, Assistant Director of Physical Education, SRGEC, to come forward and assist in honoring our outstanding athletes.
Thank you, madam. Good evening, all of you, dignitaries and the dais and of the dais, my dear faculty members and my dear sports student friends. Good evening all. Let me first announce the trophies, the busy schedule of the chief guest. First, let me announce the trophies prizes. Please forward and receive the trophy, the chief guest. Sir, please, sir. First, let me table tennis. And also, join our physical director. And
Thank you.
The runner's prize goes to SRJEC Kodlavalleri. The next event. Winner's prize goes to KL University Hyderabad, Vaishnavi. Vaishnavi from KL University. And also join our parents. Vaishnavi from KL University. The runner's prize goes to Genius of Hyderabad. The next event, Volleyball Women, winner's prize goes to SRJEC Kodlavalleri. The next event, Coco Woman, winner's prize goes to Narayanamma College of Engineering. The runner's prize goes to SRJEC again, Kodlavalleri.
మీరు వెనకరండి సార్, మీరు వెనక వచ్చేసుకో. ప్లేస్ ఉంది.
ద నెక్స్ట్ ఈవెంట్ బాస్కెట్బాల్ ఓపెన్ విన్నర్స్ ప్రైజ్. The runner's prize goes to SRAP. Thank you. The runner prize goes to again SRGEC. Next, men category. The runner's prize goes to SVC Tadepulgudam. Make it fast. The next event, Subhut from KLU, tennis singles. The runner's prize, Pritam from SRM. The next event, volleyball men. Winner's prize goes to Sultan's Cherala. Winner's prize goes to VNR Visa 80 Hyderabad. Winner's prize goes to SRTEC. The runner's prize goes to KU. The last event, rope tipping. First prize goes to SRGEC and second prize goes to Narsarawpet Engineering College. Make it fast.
Thank you. Krishna sir, district sir. To come forward and receive our sorry, honor sir. As a token of appreciation and gratitude. I request all the dignitaries on the dais to kindly present the shawl to our esteemed chief guest, Sri P. Joshua, IPS, Superintendent of Police, Krishna district, and to honor with a memento. Thank you once again for gracing us with your valuable presence, sir.
Sir, sir.
Sports staff and every referee is also very fair. We are very thankful for you to invite us here. Our experience was so good. Thank you.
Thank you for sharing your inspiring journey with us. Now let us listen to the next participant's feedback. From ladies' side, please.
Thank you for this golden opportunity.
Can you please come forward? We would also like to hear from the physical directors of various institutions. Please come forward.
Dignitaries of Sangha Dayas, of the Dayas. A very good evening to one and all. I thank management for having a very beautiful organization of a sports event, because I am observing this college for last 15 years. Every sports tournament under the able guidance of Mr. Sivasankar is conducted in a very, very great manner. Especially this tournament, we have a very good experience. All players, not only our players, I have a good feedback from other players also. They have provided a very good hospitality, like food and accommodation. Transport also. They told me that if it is necessary, we will send buses from VTA to our university also. Thank you, Mr. Sivasankar, for giving a very good opportunity. And you are given very good trophies. Thank you one and all.
Namaste, very good evening to you all. I am Dr. Suri Kumari from G. Narayanamma Institute of Technology and Science, Pavana, Hyderabad. At the outset, my hearty congratulations to the SRGEC management, principal, staff, Department of Physical Education, headed by Sri Sivasankar sir and his dynamic team, staff and students of GEC, for organizing this national level intercollege meet as a part of their Silver Jubilee celebrations in a befitting manner. So they are celebrating 25 years of their excellence. So it's a great opportunity provided to all of us. On this occasion, I have few lines about GEC. పచ్చని పైరుల నడుమ వెలసిన ఉన్నత సాంకేతిక విద్యాలయం స్వర్గీయ శేషాద్రి గారి ఆశయాల సౌధం గ్రామీణ విద్యార్థుల సాధికారతకు ఉత్తమ ప్రతిరూపం రజతోత్సవ క్రీడా స్ఫూర్తిని చాటిన ఈ క్రీడా సమరం. Really, we are very fortunate to be with you all to participate in this event, sir. We've been participating at JECFest from past so many years. I'm one of the oldest member, I can say. The most one reason I can say why we want to be here whenever many people ask me, గుడ్లవల్లి అంత దూరం కదా మీరు హైదరాబాద్ నుంచి ఆల్ ద వే ఆ ఫెస్ట్కి వెళ్ళడం ఎందుకు వెళ్తారు అని, ఐ హావ్ ఫ్యూ రీజన్స్. ఆత్మీయమైన ఆతిథ్యం, పసందైన విందు భోజనం, అబౌ ఆల్ ద వన్ రీజన్ విచ్ నో కాలేజ్ విల్ డూ ఇట్ ఈస్ ఫెయిర్ ప్లే అండ్ ఓపెన్ డ్రా సిస్టమ్. తెలుగు రాష్ట్రంలో ఏ కాలేజ్లోనూ కూడా from the past 25 years of my experience, no college will go for open draws in any inter college tournament. Hats off to this GEC college. Vaalla team gelavalani kaadu bachal team win avvalane spoorthito ee tournament every time they've been organizing. That's why every time we want to be here and we look forward to be here always, sir. Thank you very much for providing wonderful opportunity to prove our mettle. Thank you.
Helping us enhance future tournaments, your insights will contribute in making this experience even better. Now, I once again request Mrs. P. Resh, guest Ms. Jyoti Yaraji, Indian track and field athlete, to the audience.
It is my great privilege to introduce our esteemed special guest, Ms. Jyoti Yaraji, a beacon of excellence in the world of athletics. Ms. Jyoti was born on August 28, 1999 in Visakhapatnam, Andhra Pradesh, to Sri Suryanarayana and Srimati Kumari. Like many former and contemporary Indian athletes, she grew up with limited means. She completed her schooling at Port DLB High School, Visakhapatnam. She pursued a bachelor's degree in Bachelor of Arts in History from Acharya Nagarjuna University, Guntur. Her dedication to her studies and passion for athletics paved the way for her remarkable journey in the world of sports. Her journey from humble beginnings to the pinnacle and an unwavering belief in one's potential. Ms. Jyoti made India proud when she clinched a gold medal at the Asian Athletics Championships. Today, she is India's fastest women's hurdler as she is breaking all the records. Some athletes break the record once or twice. Exceptional ones do it three or even four times. But Ms. Jyoti broke the national record 9 times in 9 months. Sensation. She is a shining star in the world of athletics. She has garnered a plethora of accolades and achievements that speak volumes about her exceptional talent. Holder, Asian Athletics Championships gold medalist, FISU Old University Games bronze medalist, Asian Indoor Athletics Championships silver medalist, National Games gold medalist, and secured various national and state level titles. She also won Emerging Athlete of the Year at the ESPN Indian Awards 2022. Beyond her sporting achievements, Ms. Jyoti is an inspiration to men and aspiring athletes worldwide. Her unwavering commitment to empowering women and promoting gender equality makes her a role model for young girls everywhere. Today, we stand in the presence of a true champion, an icon who embodies the spirit of sportsmanship and the pursuit of excellence. Ms. Jyoti's presence here is a testament to her dedication to inspiring and motivating the next generation of athletes. Let us extend a warm and thunderous applause to Ms. Jyoti, our esteemed special guest, for gracing this occasion with her presence. Her achievements remind us that with hard work, determination, and resilience, we can achieve our dreams and make a positive impact on the world. Thank you for giving me this opportunity. Now, I humbly request Ms. Jyoti Yaraji to address the gathering.
All the officials and the athletes, shining stars, good evening one and all. I am Jyoti Yaraji, I am a 100 meter hurdler. My father used to work a security guard and mother used to work a housewife. And I'm feeling so happy because in the Silver Jubilee, everybody conducts like a cultural programs, dancing and everything. But today, I'm here with the, all the athletes and the players because I feel a great seeing all of you energy and the grace in your faces. the winning, all of you, congratulations. And losing ante indaka sir chepparu, it's a good opportunity to learn and go forward. I lost so many times in 100 meter hurdles. I hit a lots of hurdles and I faced lots of problems in my life because it's a financial problems and some knowledge, less knowledge also. And అచ్చేటప్పటికి చాలా ఉండే స్పోర్ట్స్ లైఫ్లోకి, బట్ నౌ ఐ ఓవర్కమ్ ఎవ్రీ ప్రాబ్లమ్ అండ్ ఐఎమ్ హియర్ టుడే విత్ యూ గైస్. అండ్ మై పేరెంట్స్ ఆల్వేస్ సేస్, వాట్ ఎవర్ ద ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ విల్ కమ్, వీ హ్యావ్ టు ఫేస్ అండ్ గో ఫార్వర్డ్. మై రోల్ మోడల్ ఈస్ మై మామ్, బికాస్ ఉన్న దాంట్లో ఎంత ఉన్నా సరే నన్ను ముందుకు నడిపించి ఈరోజు ఇక్కడ ఉండేలా చేసింది. All the athletes, I want to tell you, eppudaina meeku edaina cheyali anipiste you have to stand yourself, because whoever maybe evaraina emaina ankochu, emaina maatladochu, emaina comment cheyochu ani cheppi manam ekkada aagipokodadu. Because manam okka roju manchi position lo undetappudu vaallu kuda mantha vachi photos digadam, ledante you are the great person, I thought you will be here one day, the words will say. టేక్ యువర్ సెల్ఫ్, బికాస్ ఎస్పెషలీ గర్ల్స్ ఇంట్లో అమ్మాయిలు ఎందుకు వెళ్ళడం అవన్నీ చెప్తా ఉంటారు. వీ హ్యావ్ టు ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ అవర్ పేరెంట్స్, మనం ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చాలా చేయాలి అండ్ ఇట్స్ అవర్ రెస్పాన్సిబిలిటీ, ఎందుకంటే వాళ్ళకి చాలా డౌట్స్ ఉంటాయి అండ్ సెక్యూరిటీ ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఉంటాయి. మేబీ బయటకు పంపిస్తే ఏమైనా ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ అవుతుందేమో అని చెప్పి, సో ఇఫ్ దే ఆర్ నాట్ హియరింగ్ వన్ టైమ్ టూ టైమ్ లెట్స్ ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ 100 టైమ్స్. సో ఇరిటేషన్ వచ్చైనా సరే వేసి చెప్తారు కదా, సో దట్ ఆపర్చునిటీ ఇస్ వెరీ గుడ్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ గైస్ ఇన్వైటింగ్ మీ హియర్ వన్ అండ్ ఆల్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
అసిస్టెంట్ డైరెక్టర్ ఆఫ్ ఫిజికల్ ఎడ్యుకేషన్ ఆఫ్ SRGEC టు కమ్ ఫార్వర్డ్ అండ్ అసిస్ట్ ఇన్ ఆనరింగ్ ద విన్నర్స్ అండ్ రన్నర్స్.
Run. The gold prize goes to JTUN B. Nandini. Now I request today's guest of honor, Ms. Jyoti, give away the prizes. Next bronze medal goes to V. Samsitam to B. Nandini from JTU Narsarapeta. B. Nandini from JTU Narsarapeta. The silver medal goes to Grace Vijay from SR Kodlala Engineering College. The bronze medal goes to T. Nikita from SRGEC. Next, Grace Vijay, SRGEC. Next, bronze medal goes to T. Nikita. The next one is 1500 meters on women. Gold medal goes to Grace Vijay from SRGEC. Silver medal goes to T. Nikita from SRGEC. Bronze medal goes to K. Joshna from GNETS. The next event, 4200 meters relay. The next event, 4200 meters relay. Gold medal goes to Jeanette Hyderabad. The next 400 meters gold, Jeanette Hyderabad. The silver medal goes to Vigyan University. Atlamudi. The next event, long jump woman. The next event, long jump woman. The next silver medal goes to G. Sneha from MLRIT, Hyderabad. The next. From Jeanette. The next event is triple jump woman. Gold medal goes to G. Sneha from MLRIT Hyderabad. The silver medal goes to K. Oma Mahesri from SRGEC. J. Vasudha from SRGEC. The next event in short put goes to K. Pujidhar from SRGEC. Silver medal goes to K. Anita from SRGEC. Silver medal goes to T. Kavya from SVIET. Bronze medal goes to K. Maheshwari from NEC. The next men athletics. The gold medal goes to 100 meters run. The gold medal goes to P. Murli from Vigna Lara. The bronze medal goes to V. Jay Petras from Assist Paritala. 100 meters. Gold medal goes to G. Durga Prasad from AAC. Silver medal goes to G. Sam Kumar from BAC. The next 400 meter silver, G. Sam Kumar from BAC. The next 1500 meters, gold medal goes to G. Sam Kumar from BAC. G. Sam Kumar. The next silver medal goes to S. N. Sandhubabu from Pragati. The Next bronze medal goes to K. Vijay Verma from SRGEC. Silver medal goes to SRGEC and VATAP. Make it fast. The silver medal goes to V. J. Prakash from Ambur Sai. Next event, M. Anil Kumar. Okay. Triple jump men, gold medal goes to K. Durga Prasad from AEC. The silver medal goes to G. Nagendra from AEC. Nagendra from SRGEC. VITAP K. Sai Teja. The silver medal goes to M. Manikanda from NRI Guntur. The bronze medal goes to M. Raghavendra from SRGEC. The next event, discus throw men, gold medal goes to M. Raghavendra from SRGEC. Silver medal goes to B. Vamsi from R.C. Yelur. Ramchandra College of India. Fatima. The next. The next table tennis team event, Jeet from Hyderabad.
Table tennis.
First prize, team event. First to Vaishnavi from KL Hyderabad. Single or double core?
Same.
Winners. The runners KL and SRGEC. The next volleyball women. Winner's prize goes to SRJEC. Okay, right.
This is fine.
The next runner's SRMAP. Next basketball women, VNR Vijay Hyderabad, runners SRGEC. official runner's prize goes to Bajaj from VITAP. Bajaj. The next table tennis singles. Runner's prize goes to Bajaj from VATAP. The next table tennis team event. Winner's prize goes to VIP. Runner's prize goes to SVC Tadapadigudem. Table tennis runners. The runner's prize goes to SAVC Tar. Team event, VIP. Runner's prize goes to Pritam from SRM. Any singles? Sanitar Sirala. The runner's prize goes to Vidyan University Guntur. Rahul Pasta. Chirala.
Thank you.
is IT, runners V8 AP. Next, basketball. Fast, fast. Winner's prize goes to SRJEC. Elise Mandapas, winners KLU V8 AP. Silver K. Krishna and P. Vishnuvardhan. The next single bounce rope skipping men, Vishnuvardhan from SRM, Sayed Bazi and K. Krishna from Andhra Layola. Speed sprint relay men, SRGEC, SRM and NEC. The next, the rope skipping speed sprint woman, G. Sneha from MLR. Gold. The next rope skipping, single bounce, J. Sneha. The next relay, SRM gold, GEC. Okay, SRGEC, gold medal. Wait. Wait 5 minutes. Thank you, one hour.
To express our heartfelt appreciation by felicitating her, I request the dignitaries on the dais to felicitate the special guest, Miss Jyoti Araji, with a shawl and a memento. Honor her with a memento. Your applause will truly resonate with the gratitude. Please give a big round of applause. Once again, ma'am, for gracing us with your valuable presence and sparing your valuable time with us.
This is family. First and foremost, I would like to extend my heartfelt gratitude to our esteemed guest, Ms. Jyoti Araji, our special guest, and Sri P. Joshua, IPS Superintendent of Police, Krishna District, our chief guest, who have graced us with their presence today. Your support and presence have elevated the significance of this event. At this moment, I would like to express my sincere gratitude to the visionary leaders and the backbone of this institution, the esteemed members of the college management. Their unwavering support, guidance and commitment to the excellence have been instrumental in making today's event possible. I extend my profound thanks to the advisor of management, Dr. P. Ravindra Babu, for offering unwavering support and encouragement. A special thanks to Dr. G. V. SNRV Prasad Sir, Principal Seshadira Gudlawlar Engineering College, for providing immense support to make this event a grand success. Thank you, sir. I may like to express my sincere thanks to Dr. B. Karan Kumar, Director Academic Strengthening Advancements of SRGEC, for his constant encouragement and guidance. Thank you, sir. I want to express my generous thanks to Dr. P. Kodandarama Rao, Vice Principal Administration and Coordinator of this tournament, for his meticulous planning to seamless execution. Your efforts have transformed this tournament into a showcase of excellence. Thank you very much, sir. I extend my gratitude to Vice Principal Academics, Dr. M. R. C. H. Sastri Garu, for his support in conducting of this tournament smoothly. I also wish to express gratitude to Mr. M. Shivashankar, Program Organization Secretary of National Level Inter Engineering Collegiate Tournament and Assistant Director of Physical Education, SRGEC, who have worked tirelessly and provided guidance, motivation and commitment in making this tournament a memorable experience for everyone involved. Thank you very much, sir. A special thanks to the hardworking organizers, volunteers who have invested countless hours to ensure the seamless execution of this event. Your dedication and commitment have truly made a difference. To all the participants, your enthusiasm and energy have added vibrancy to this gathering. Thank you for the active involvement and for making this event a memorable one. We would like to express our sincere appreciation to our sponsors and partners who have supported us. Your
contribution. विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलधि तरंगा तव शुभ नामे जागे तव सुभाशिष मागे गाहे तव जय गाथा जनगण मंगल दायक जय हे भारत भाग्य विधाता जय हे जय हे जय हे।